guys, Nadine here, owner of Goderton King Card and Fit Body Bootcamp. Today's topic is a question that I got from a client this morning, and she had asked, what do I eat for breakfast? No problem. This is going to bring me to 2 points. First thing, whenever I eat, we are going to have our anytime meal. Brought to you by Precision Nutrition, we have this great diagram, okay? So what's going to happen is, on my plate, I'm always going to have a veggie, a healthy fat, and a protein. A protein could be, you know, a piece of chicken, it could be a couple eggs, it could be whatever, some sort of protein, okay? And then a veggie, sometimes you might want to swap that for a fruit. Now note though, fruit has a lot of natural sugars in it, so you're going to want to have more vegetables than fruit. And then you're going to have your healthy fat, okay? That could be avocado, some avocado, not the whole thing, because you're just going to have a small amount, as you can see on the diagram. It could be some almonds, whatever you feel like that day, okay? And then water or tea. Your post-workout meal, you know, a large portion of your plate is going to be protein, okay? Because what's happening in your body, when you work out, especially when you do resistance training, you tear down muscle tissues. That's what's happening. That's when you experience sore muscles. And protein in your body, so in your diet, actually repairs those muscle tissues. You need to make sure you're having enough protein, and you want to try to get it in your body as soon as you can to get in and repair. So then you have a large portion of vegetables all the time, and then you can, if you want, have your starches after your workout, you know, your breads, your pastas, whatever. Everything portion control, okay, guys? Now this just shows you what's on your plate. Next week I'm going to bring you to chat about what actually or how much of everything should you have, you know, when it comes to calorie counting and stuff like that. All right, but this gives you a good visual of what should be on your plate, gives you some options as to what your plate should look like. All right, this is Nadine Vandenhuvel, owner of Goderton and King Card and Fit Body Bootcamp.